Frane Selak, the world's luckiest, unluckiest man. In case you've had a close shave with death while driving or traveling in a train or plane, but somehow emerged unscathed, you may deem your escape to the sheer stroke of luck. But how would you describe deceiving death 7 times in a row? Providential, right? Well, depending on your perspective, that's the story of the man who became the world's unluckiest and luckiest man that walked the earth. His name is Frane Selak. Selak was born in Croatia in 1929 and grew up to lead a relatively unremarkable life as a music teacher until a fateful train journey in 1962 set off an unbelievable, almost impossible chain of events. The astounding stories of Selak's death survival began in 1962 when he had his first brush with death while traveling from Sarajevo to Dubrovnik on a train that suddenly jumped the tracks and ended up in an ice-cold, freezing river that drowned 17 people on the train. As for Selak, he suffered a broken arm and hypothermia, but managed to swim to shore when emergency personnel showed up. Well, that's just one of the 7 incredible brushes with death that Frane Selak had escaped from. Again, in 1963, Selak took his first plane trip. When the 32-year-old Croatian man had just received word that his mother was ill, he was determined to immediately fly from Zagreb to Rijeka to see her. The unthinkable happened shortly before the plane landed, as one of the plane's doors suddenly flew open, leaving Selak skydiving without a parachute. Ultimately, the plane crashed and the flight attendant, 2 pilots, and 17 other passengers were lost. Again, Selak escaped death, landing on a haystack that cushioned his fall. In 1966, Selak boarded a bus that went over an embankment into a river, leaving 4 drowned. Just as you now might expect, Selak swam to safety to the bank and suffered only minor cuts and bruises, and afterward, he was rescued by an emergency team. For about 4 years after that, Selak was given a respite from death messing with him. He decided it would be a good idea to drive around in his car. Unfortunately, his car caught fire while he was driving. He narrowly escaped from the car just before the car became engulfed in flames. The same year, Frane sustained minor bruises as he was hit by a bus in Zagreb. But now, not surprisingly, he stayed alive. A couple of comparatively uneventful years passed until 1973, when a malfunctioning fuel pump leaked petrol close to a parked vehicle he was in and set flames spewing all over him. He just barely escaped with his seemingly charmed life, but unfortunately, that left him with singed hair. Selak had been lured into a false sense of security since it had been 20 years since his last near-death experience. So in 2003, he decided to drive through the mountains. Coming around a corner, he saw a large truck coming straight for him. With nowhere else to turn to avoid a head-on collision, he crashed through a barrier guarding a 300-foot cliff, where he was able to leap clear and grab onto a tree overhanging the cliff as he watched his car smash into the ground at the bottom of the cliff. After that incident, Selak's friends were all really hesitant to get into the same vehicle or boarding a plane with him for fear of running into another life-threatening episode. Despite his many brushes with death stories, Frane Selak remained optimistic. In 2003, he said, "I was either the unluckiest man in the world or the luckiest, but I prefer to believe the latter." Frane Selak may have been feeling especially optimistic when he made those comments, because that was soon after he'd reportedly won a lottery jackpot of £600,000, about $1 million, in 2003. And while people nicknamed him the luckiest man in the world, for cheating death so many times and winning the lottery, Selak thinks he was unlucky to be in them in the first place. What's your take on that? Let's hear your thoughts in the comments section below. And if you enjoyed this video, give it a like, share, and subscribe for more interesting videos from Unbelievable Facts.